I'm a little specific about my zest. I believe you gotta go from pole to pole, making one pass. You get into a real rhythm with it. That's how you get like that outer zest without digging into the pith.